Hi, I'm Priya Rao from First Weekend Club, and I'm here with the lovely Tatiana Maslany, who has been in this business for longer than many people know. She seems to have broken out onto the screen with this show, Orphan Black, some of you may have heard of, but you've actually been in this industry for a long time.
Yeah, I've been doing it since I was nine. Yeah. So, yeah.
So about, you know, 5, 10 years.
5, 6 years, yeah, exactly. Yeah.
But we're here celebrating you and a host of other honorees at an amazing event that Telefilm and Berks have partnered on to celebrate women in Canadian film. How does it feel to be part of this event, part of the honorees?
Oh, it's amazing. I mean, I'm such a huge fan of so many of these women. I mean, Anne Dorval, I just saw her last night in Mommy and was like, that's the most amazing woman. She's so incredible. She's such a mess in the movie, like so out there, so big and really honest and raw. And I really look up to her for that. Yeah.
And you have done so much for strong female characters, like the character that, or the characters that you play on Orphan Black. It's just maybe symbolic of the types of roles that are starting to emerge for actresses. Have you seen a change in the kinds of roles that are out there now?
Yeah, I think that there's definitely a movement forward. I think that, you know, I'm sure you know this, feel this too, that there are changes happening, but there's so much farther we have to go. I mean, I think that it's awesome that it's still a remarkable thing that's a female-centric show, and I think I'd love to get to the point where it's not
normal,
where it's just like
it's just a great show.
It's just a great show.
Yeah, it's not a great show about a female character.
No, exactly. Yeah. Where you always have to qualify it with a female lead,
right.
You know, and it's like, oh, they can do that.
Whoa.
Women
wow.
can make the. Yeah.
They can hold their own. They can hold
exactly.
a show.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. And my last question is: do you think Meera Kumar will get a spin-off?
What's that?
Do you think that Meera Kumar?
I think. Absolutely. I think it's in the works right now. I'm talking to them about it. I know you are.
Yeah, I'm taking the lead on that, and I'm hoping you'll do some, you know, crossover episodes.
It might even be a talk show. She, like, it's like the weekly gossip. Couldn't it be?
Well, it could be, you know. If that's how you saw her, then it totally
well, that's
could
all
be.
All she ever gave Allison, I have to say. No, she was great. She was awesome.
Thanks so much, yeah. Tatiana. We'll see
Thank
you inside.
Thank you so much.